4 mil or a hair clip? Come on, who in their right mind would choose the achoo? No! At least it's kind of cute.
I can't come to your party.
But you promised.
I know, I'm so sorry.
Come on, girl, you're like the mutual friend. If you don't come, then no one else is gonna want to come.
Look, my parents said no.
She doesn't want to come to your party because she doesn't like you.
You sure that's the reason?
Yes, I wouldn't lie, okay? Goodbye.
Mom says you have to take me to the mall.
She's lying. Your mom just grounded her.
Mom just grounded you.
How did you know that? You weren't even home when it happened.
I don't know. I just did, okay? Now get out.
Ugh, whatever.
Does this hair clip tell me the truth about people?
Hey babe, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna be able to make it to our date tonight.
What? Why not?
Something came up at work. It's urgent.
Babe, you work at Walmart. Like, how urgent can it really be?
Sorry, babe. I gotta go.
He doesn't work for Walmart.
Hey babe, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna be able to make it to our date tonight.
What? Why not?
Something came up at work. It's urgent.
Babe, you work at Walmart. Like, how urgent can it really be?
Sorry, babe. I gotta go.
He doesn't work for Walmart.
If he doesn't work for Walmart, then where does he... I'm following him.
What is he doing here? This place looks super sketchy.
What do you think you're doing, huh? Come here. Hey, boss, look who I found snooping around here.
Babe, what is going on?
Babe, you know this girl?
I've never seen her before in my life.
I'm sorry, did our 2 years together just mean nothing to you?
2 years? Have you been keeping secrets from me? I told you, you know what the rules are.
He's trying to protect you by lying. He works for very dangerous men.
You know what, my bad. Actually, I thought that he was my boyfriend, but...
Be quiet. What did I tell you? No attachments.
Which means no girlfriends.
Like I said, I don't know her.
Okay, good. Then you should have no problem killing her.
He's lying to protect you.
You know what, my bad. Actually, I thought that he was my boyfriend, but...
Be quiet. What did I tell you? No attachments.
Which means no girlfriends.
Like I said, I don't know her.
Okay, good. Then you should have no problem killing her.
You see, sir, I would kill her, but, you know, I don't want to mess up this new shirt, so...
Either you kill her,
or him and I will do it ourselves.
No, please.
Look, let's just all settle down.
You just... I think I'm gonna need a change of clothes. Really, babe? The mafia? You're lucky I find that kind of attractive. Well, I know a place we can lay low.
I bet, but we gotta be careful who we trust.
I have something that can help with that.
Okay, pick a babysitter.
A Navy SEAL or a ninja? What kind of options are those?
I need someone who can protect you while I'm away.
From what? An army? You know, ever since Dad died, you've been acting really weird.
Sissy, pick the seal.
You do realize it's not the animal seal. You know what? Never mind.
Thanks for coming. These are my kids Sarah, Sadie, and the baby Susie.
Nice to meet you. Miss Lane, I can assure you, your kids are in great hands.
I want dinner.
Shut up! She's asleep.
I don't care. I'm hungry.
Don't make me push you into the wall.
Hey, don't talk to your sister like that. And you kid need to learn some manners.
Her learn manners, please. You also do realize you're not the first babysitter we had.
Is that so?
Yeah, you're like the fifth one. All the other ones quit.
Uh-huh, they don't like us.
Said we're not disciplined enough.
Well, I can assure you I'm not going to quit. It's my duty to protect you.
Well, speaking of duty, I'll let you handle that.
Wait!
Just, FYI, you're putting on her diaper backwards. It's supposed to go this...
Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet.
Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet.
Shh, it's gonna be okay.
Sarah!
Are you okay?
No, there was a scary guy outside my window.
What?
Your security has been compromised.
What is going on?
Listen, there's a reason your mother hired me to watch over you guys. I'll explain.
So let me get this straight. Our dad was a spy, and now the bad guys that were after him are after us?
Yes. They're after a stolen laptop your dad had retrieved before he died. Somebody tried to break in today, but I'm gonna protect you guys, I promise. You guys need to wear these.
What does this do?
It's a tracking bracelet.
Will this help keep us safe?
Yes, it's so I can keep track of you.
Is this yours? I found it in Dad's office.
Sadie, you know you're not supposed to be down there, and this isn't mine. Wait a minute, didn't Neff the babysitter say that the bad guys were after a stolen laptop? Do you hear that sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls.
Do you hear that beeping sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls. Don't be scared. Just give me the laptop.
No.
Maybe this will change your mind.
Susie!
You let her go!
Let go of her!
Sadie!
Come here! Give me the laptop now.
Okay, okay, just take it.
Finally.
You have what you want, now let them go.
I don't think so. Take them to the other room.
No! Sadie, are you okay?
Yeah.
Don't worry, the babysitter, he's gonna save us.
Do you mean this babysitter?
Neff!
No one can save you now.
Sadie, I think I can get free, but I need you to make the baby cry.
Okay.
Why is she crying?
She hates that sound.
Hey, you!
Is that a charger? What are you gonna do with that, huh?
Well, let's try this.
Oh, my eye!
I'm scared.
It's gonna be alright. Let's get you free. Neff, come on, wake up!
What happened?
The bad guys, they got the laptop and...
What is going on? Girls, stay back. You think you can fight? You're not gonna bother them ever again.
Go, Neff! Go, Neff! Kick his ass!
Where did you learn how to say that?
I don't know.
Thank you for protecting my girls.
Of course, Miss Lane. Those men shouldn't be bothering them anymore.
Wait, Neff, you're not leaving us now, are you?
Can you please just stay a little bit longer?
Girls.
Please.
As long as it's okay with your mother.
I guess it would be nice to have a man around the house. All right, it's fine with me.
Yay!
Come on, give me an axe. Oh, no, no, no. I cannot be a hider. My whole family are seekers. Concealer, please don't fail me now.
Okay, let's see your mark.
Yes, I knew it.
Our girl is a seeker. Now we can finally tell you how the game works.
So, of course, there's hiders and there's seekers, but everyone wants to be a seeker. The hiders are given a certain amount of time to hide, and then we get to go find them.
When you find the hiders, do you...
No, honey.
Okay.
We knock them out, and then we trade them in for money.
What?
If you turn in a family member that's a hider, you get a million.
Well, I mean, that's kind of stupid because family members, they are worth a lot more than money, right?
I'd turn your butt in 5 seconds.
Honey.
What?
You're sweating. No.
You okay?
No. I actually think that I might be bleeding, so I'm gonna go wash my face. I'll be right back.
Ah, oh, shit. I knew it. The makeup came off.
What the?
Ellie.
No. You're a hider.
I can explain.
You little liar. I'm telling Mom and Dad. Kim's a hider.
What?
What?
She faked her mark.
I'm sorry. Why would you do that?
Because I was scared.
Attention. The game has begun. All hiders now have 2 hours to find a hiding spot.
Go hide.
No.
You have to.
Just don't let us find you.
But
hide now, damn it.
Get out of here. This is my spot.
I don't know where to hide. All the flights are booked and all the buses are filled.
What am I gonna do?
Shh! Listen, you're about to get caught.
Hey, I said you're about to get caught. Come on, let's go. You're a seeker. You're trying to trick me.
This mark is fake. If I were a real seeker, you'd be knocked out by now. Just play along.
What?
Shh, don't say anything.
Well, well, what do we have here? You caught a hider, huh?
Yeah, she was a hard one to find, but I finally caught her. We were just leaving, actually.
Nah, she's not going anywhere.
Don't touch her!
Are hiders allowed to fight back?
No, not really. Run!
Oh, shit.
Quick, in there!
Whoa, wait, what is that?
An underground tunnel I made. Now come on!
I am not going down there. I don't even know if I can really trust you.
I've gotten you this far, haven't I? We have to go now. We'll be safe down here.
Why are you helping me?
Because you... Who gave you that necklace?
My sister.
Get rid of that necklace. Your sister is tracking you.
No, she wouldn't.
Oh, yes, she would. We need to keep moving.
No.
Excuse me?
Yeah, I want to know why you came out of nowhere like some ninja and saved me, but you don't even know me.
It's because you remind me of my sister who got traded in by my family.
They traded in your sister for $1 million?
Yeah, and from then on, I've been trying to protect all the hiders I can.
What was that?
They found my tunnel. I'll distract them. You run.
No, I'm not gonna leave you.
Yes, you are. I'm not losing another girl on my watch. Now go.
Ellie?
Found you. You're it.
Oh.
Sorry, sis. That necklace led me right to you. Time to get my million. Nighty-night, Kim. Time to get my money.
Where am I? And what am I wearing?
We're in Hyder prison, and that's our uniform. They think we're related.
Really? I mean, we do kind of look alike, I guess.
You remind me of my sister, who got traded in by my family.
Do you have a brother that's a Hyder?
Yeah, why?
Because I think I know him. He tried to save me, but my sister turned me in. He is so worried about you. There has to be some way out of here.
After you get caught, you have the option to end the game, but if you do, you die.
Someone has to sacrifice themselves to save everyone else.
That's why no one ends the game.
I'll do it. My whole family turned against me, so I really have nothing, and you deserve to be with your brother.
No.
Want to end the game?
It'll be okay.
No, please.
Congratulations, your bravery has made you leader.
Our marks are gone.
You pick the next game.
Get adopted by a race car driver or a billionaire? I'd be kind of scared something would happen to the race car driver, so I'm gonna go with billionaire.
Who'd you pick to get adopted by?
Oh, I chose a billionaire.
You got that as an option?
My choices were a garbage man or a teacher. That is so not fair.
Whoever it is gonna think she's weird anyways. She'll be brought back.
This is the man who's gonna adopt you. Hi.
Hi, nice to meet you. First things first, you're gonna need some of these.
What are these for?
A lot of paparazzi follow Mr. Knight. I'm his assistant. Hi, I suggest you put those on now.
Mr. Knight, is this your new daughter?
This way, darling.
Your house is really nice, sir.
Aw, thank you. What's that?
This is a list of things that I wanted to do with my new parents. Are you married?
Actually, sorry, kid. No, I'm not married.
That's okay. I'll just adjust some things.
I don't know about this.
People are loving that you adopted her, and as soon as they write enough good articles, we'll bring her back to the adoption center.
Good morning. You look sad.
Well, it's just that I can't find any of the clothes that I brought with me.
Oh, darling, that's because I threw them away.
What? Why would you-
They were hideous. We can't have you wearing orphan clothes.
But-
Hush! Follow me. Oh, this is much better.
But the dress is a little bit short.
You're 16, not 6. Now hand that thing over.
No!
What's going on in here?
Mr. Knight, your assistant, she's trying to take away my plush.
Susan?
She needs to act her age.
Please don't let her, Mr. Knight. This is really special to me.
She's too old for it. It has to go-
No!
Don't be so dramatic, dear. You'll be fine.
Smile, Madeline. We're going to do a photo shoot.
Smile bigger.
Stop the cameras. That's enough pictures. Here, Madeline, look what I found. How about we do something on your list today? I saw you wrote down Disneyland. Want to do that?
Okay.
It's beautiful, isn't it? Psst, kid, here.
Thank you.
Madeline, we need to talk.
Mr. Knight doesn't have time to be taking you places.
He said that he had fun spending time with me, and that I can keep this.
Oh, is that so?
Don't make me send you back to that-
Susan, I need your help.
Coming, sir.
What's next on the list today, kid?
Are you sure you have time?
Yeah, I need a little break from work anyways.
Well, I always wanted to go to a science museum.
All right, science museum it is. Susan, prepare a driver for us, please.
Of course.
Have a good time?
Yes, it was so much fun.
It really was.
I'm sorry if I'm too much of a distraction for you.
Kid, you're not a distraction. In fact, I think you're exactly what I needed in my life. Okay, you rest now, and I'll see you in the morning. Good night.
Sir, the paparazzi got you at the science museum today, and so many articles have been written-
I don't care about the articles anymore.
What?
Shh, I'm not gonna use a kid to get me more publicity. The plan's off.
But sir,
guess I'll just have to get rid of you myself.
And I know just what to do. I found someone from your real family.
You did?
Yes, dear, your Uncle Nick.
I don't remember an Uncle Nick.
He'll explain everything, darling. He's here.
So you're her mom's brother? Yeah.
How did you find me?
You're all over the news. I know you probably don't recognize me. Your mom didn't really talk about me much. But I'd like to adopt you.
I'm happy here with Mr. Knight.
Madeline, don't be rude. At least give him a chance.
I don't want to push anything, so how about you live with me for a week, and if you don't like it, I'll bring you right back here.
Okay. Yeah, that sounds good to me.
Oh, perfect.
You call me on this phone if you need anything, okay?
I will. Thank you.
Of course. Come here, kid. I bought you some candy. Susan tells me it's your favorite.
Thanks.
We'll be at my place soon. Is it good? Why do you have that stuffed animal?
One of my best friends from foster care gave it to me.
You don't look so good. Are you feeling okay?
No, not really.
Hey, it's me. The candy worked. She's half out of it now.
Excellent.
Alright, time to come inside. Come on.
Finally, I can take this from her.
So what do we do with her now?
Well, she's already got Mr. Knight all the publicity he needs, so she's no longer of use to me.
Susan, what's going on?
Oh, Madeline, isn't it obvious? I'm getting you away from Mr. Knight. He's mine.
Mr. Knight is gonna find me.
He's not gonna look for you, because Susan's been telling him that you're fine.
I'm sorry, darling, but I need to be the focus of Mr. Knight's life, not you.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Everything's fine, sir.
I want to talk to her.
Sorry, she just fell asleep.
Thanks to this brat, Mr. Knight is getting suspicious.
You're not going to get away with this. Mr. Knight is going to find me.
It's him.
Stay calm.
I will handle it.
Sir, I can assure you, everything is fine. Help!
Wait, don't open that...
Madeline?
I'm sorry, sir, but you're supposed to be in love with me, not her.
You're my assistant.
But I wanted to be more than that.
You're insane. Both of you, get back. Susan and your fake uncle have both been arrested.
I thought I'd never see you again.
I am so sorry this happened, Madeline, but I promise, as your father, I'll protect you from now on.
Father? So you still want to adopt me?
Aw, kid, of course. I mean, after all, we've got that list to finish, right? And look what I found.
I love you. Dad.
Madeline, I love you too.
Wanna play mother, may I, for a chance to win 50 million? I always wanted a mother, and I can use the money to buy myself my own house one day.
Hello.
Hi. Are you really my mother now?
Yes, I am your mother. You listen to me.
Okay. Mother, may I have this cookie?
No, you may not.
But...
Do not argue with me. It is past your bedtime.
Mother, may you sing me a bedtime song? I'm tired, but I can't sleep.
No. Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Mother's going to buy you a mockingbird.
Thank you, Mother. You're the best mother I ever had.
Hey, Mother, I was just thinking, may I know what happens if I don't listen to you?
No, you may not.
Well, Mother, may I go to school?
Yes, you may.
Hey!
Sorry.
You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Hey! Sorry. You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Mother, may I go see a friend?
Yes, you may.
Hey, what's wrong?
Remember the bully I had since elementary school?
Yeah.
She was eliminated from the game today. And I'm pretty sure that Mother wants me to win this game.
You think Mother wants you to win the 50 million?
Yes.
Look, I get you are a foster kid and Mother is the closest thing you've had to a real mom. But she's AI. She doesn't have feelings.
No, listen to me. I am telling you, I am pretty sure that I am her favorite.
Okay, let's test this then. Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
No, no.
Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
Yes, you may.
What? Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Mess around and find out.
I have to shut down Mother. I have to shut down Mother.
Mother, may I please have some water?
No.
You haven't let me drink water for 3 days.
Mother, may I please give her some of my water?
No, you may not.
I can't take this anymore. Give me the water.
Please, if you just hold on a little bit longer, I'm gonna save you. Mother, may I ask you a question?
Yes.
How many players are left in this game?
There are 3 players left.
Mother, may I go to sleep?
Of course. But wait. I'm always watching. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand. Good night.
It's time for me to end this game once and for all.
Stop. You didn't ask me permission to come here.
I'm sorry, Mother. I can't let this game go on anymore.
Don't. If you unplug that, I will have you eliminated.
No, you won't, because I know you care about me. If you were gonna kill me, you would have done it already. I have to do this.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
I'm sorry. I have to shut you off.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
You can?
Yes. She's closer than you think. Your real mother is...
Shut her off!
Mother powering down.
Finally, the game's over.
Jocelyn?
Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything. Surprise, I survived.
I'm glad you're okay, but she was right about to tell me who my real mother was.
I'm sorry, but she had to be shut down. Do you feel like this was a little too easy?
Wouldn't you think there would be security?
Yeah, that is odd. Forget about it. All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No. Do you think I could use your house really quick to charge my phone?
Yeah, sure. Wait, is that a blue mark? Sorry, can't help you.
Please, I couldn't afford to pay my electricity bill this month, and all the public charging stations are for rich people.
I missed the part where that's my problem. Get out of here.
Hey, isn't that the girl whose parents, like, died at sea?
Yeah. Yikes.
They're not dead, they're gonna come back.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and when they do, they're gonna bring back the lost pirate's treasure. My mark is gonna change.
Well, be sure to call me when your zombie parents come back from the dead.
Hey, don't listen to them. You're gonna be okay.
It's easy for you to say that. Your whole family has yellow marks.
Look, just because we're rich doesn't mean we're... mail delivery. Kayla, what's that?
It's a card, and it's signed by my parents saying that they want me to meet them at the Golden Ball.
Sounds like a trap.
No, I know my parents' handwriting.
Only yellow marks can get into the ball.
Well, then I'll just have to change my mark.
Wait, what? You are so lucky I have yellow paint. So, yeah, we just gotta trust the process on this.
Dude, hurry up, I hear cops.
I'm going as fast as I can.
Well, then I'll just have to change my mark.
Wait, what? You are so lucky I have yellow paint. So, yeah, we just gotta trust the process on this.
Dude, hurry up, I hear cops.
I'm going as fast as I can.
Hey, you two, let's see your marks.
Huh, have you guys seen any blue marks?
No, sir.
No.
Good, because they're not allowed around this side of town, so if you see any, let us know.
Will do, yes.
Let's go.
That was close. What did your parents' letter say again?
It said for me to meet them at the Golden Ball and to wait for a signal.
Kayla, this really sounds like a trap. And you can't wear that to the ball.
Look, you gotta dress like a yellow mark. You gotta wear a fancy dress.
Well, I might have this mark, but I don't have money.
But I do. Come on, we're going shopping. Come on, Kayla, you're about to have your Cinderella dress moment.
Hey, you. Let me see your mark. Come here, let me see it closer.
Officer, is everything okay?
Hey, you. Let me see your mark. Come here, let me see it closer.
Officer, is everything okay?
There's been a lot of people faking their marks, and hers was... You gotta be kidding me.
Come on, let's go.
So what do you think?
Whoa, I love it. Green really suits you.
If this thing is called the Golden Ball, then why am I dressed like a flower?
Because this year's theme is spring. Wow, this place is really fancy, huh? Man, I am starving right now.
Same.
Dang, look at all the desserts. You see the cupcakes? Well, what are we waiting for? Come on! Oh, these desserts are so good. Hey, aren't those your favorite flowers? Tulips, right?
This is the sign.
Wait, like from your parents? Is that a note? Kayla, this is...
Freeze. Both of you are coming with us.
Hey, aren't those your favorite flowers? Tulips, right?
This is the sign.
Wait, like from your parents? Is that a note? Kayla, this is...
Freeze. Both of you are coming with us.
Get off of me! Kayla!
Well, look who we have here.
Mom?
Mrs. Stewart?
Mom, what is going on?
I'm getting us the treasure, honey.
They're gonna bring back the lost pirate's treasure.
My parents found the treasure.
And they're alive.
Why, look, you changed your mark, didn't you? That's against the law. Now let's see that note.
You give that back!
Now what does this say, Delilah? Do you know what that means?
No.
She's definitely lying. Give her the truth serum.
Jake?
Mom, stop it.
What does Delilah mean?
It was the name of my old treehouse that my parents made for me in the woods.
Interesting. And do you know where it is?
Yes. Perfect. Okay, let her go. Kayla, you're going to be taking us all to the treehouse. Now let's go.
It's up there.
The treasure has to be in that treehouse.
Jake, climb up there and look for the treasure.
No.
You won't see Kayla again until you do. Take her away.
Jake!
Kayla!
You won't see Kayla again until you climb up into that treehouse and get me that treasure. Take her away.
No, Jake!
Let's go.
Kayla!
Let me see that mark of yours.
Why did you take a picture?
So I could show the cops how you faked your mark when I turn you in. Let's get this yellow paint off. There. Now you're back to being poor. Alright, sit down. Don't move from that spot unless I say so.
Why are you helping Mrs. Stewart?
I have my reasons. Just mind your own business.
She's promising you a lot of the pirate's treasure, isn't she?
Maybe she is. What's it to you?
I could get you a lot more gold than what she's promising.
How?
Because I lied about the note from my parents. Delilah wasn't the name of my treehouse.
What?
Now what does this say, Delilah? Do you know what that means?
It was the name of my old treehouse that my parents made for me in the woods. Who names a treehouse? Come on. Delilah is the name of my car.
Really?
Mm-hmm. And if you take me to it right now, I'll give you half of whatever treasures we find in there.
What if your parents try and ambush us?
I'm their daughter. They're not gonna ambush us if I'm there.
I don't know.
We are running out of time before they figure out that there is no treasure in that treehouse. Do we have a deal or not?
All right. You got yourself a deal, kid.
That's my car.
I see something shiny in there. You gotta be kidding me. This is the Golden Bass. It's worth like 5 million. So I'll be taking it.
We had a deal.
You know what they say. Deals change.
And where do you think you're going? You found it.
Let me see it. Give it to me, you little brat, or I'll...
Honey?
Mom? Dad?
Hello.
We missed you. You got our note.
We promised you we'd find that treasure.
I just knew you guys would come back.
Kayla!
Jake!
Are you okay? Oh my gosh, your parents! Whoa, is that the treasure? So, I just wanted to congratulate you on getting your mark changed, for real this time.
Thanks.
Also, I know you're like a rich girl now, and my mom's in jail, and I just don't want things to be awkward between us, because I know we're friends,
Jake,
but...
stop talking. Mom, I can't do this anymore. I'm only 16. I can't handle her by myself. I have to put her up for adoption. Coming.
Hi, my name is Emily. I was wondering if you wanted to buy some chocolate.
Aren't you a little young to be selling stuff by yourself? Where's your mom?
I ran away from my foster mommy.
You ran away? Oh, she's probably looking for you. Okay, here, come inside. Alright, well, I think I better call the police.
What are you looking at?
That little freckle you have right there. My daughter had the same one on her face. Oh my gosh, I think you might be my kid.
You're my real mommy?
You know what? I shouldn't have said that out loud. I don't know that for sure, but...
Please, don't make me go back to my foster mom. She's really mean. Please don't bring me back to my foster mom.
Sweetheart, I...
Hi, I'm looking for a little girl. She has brown hair and brown eyes, and...
Please, don't let her take me.
Oh my gosh, Emily! Sorry, she runs off a lot.
Oh, does she? Well, she came to my house trying to sell me some chocolates.
She makes me sell them.
Oh boy, here we go again with the stories. I'm so sorry.
But,
Emily, do you want a time out?
No, please.
Then tell her you're sorry.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
All right, Emily, it's time to go.
Tell her that you're my real mommy.
Emily, we're leaving.
Come visit me. My address is 2122 Maplewood.
No, wait. I found her house. You know, I think she is my daughter. And I think I want her back. I am so sorry to bother you. And this is gonna sound kind of crazy, but I think that Emily, might be my daughter.
And why do you think that?
Well, about 5 years ago, I gave my daughter up for adoption. And how old is Emily?
She's 5.
I see. And it's not just that. She also has a freckle in the same spot that my daughter had one.
So you think that she's your daughter because of a freckle on her face?
Well, when you put it like that, it sounds...
Look, I don't have time for this.
No, please wait. I'm just asking for a DNA test.
I don't have the funds for that.
Oh no, I would cover all of the expenses.
And if she is your daughter, do you plan on taking her back?
Well, yes, I do.
And what if she isn't?
Then I guess I would have to leave her with you then.
Fine, I'll allow it.
She did great, and we should have the results in 48 hours.
Hi, is this Miss Monroe? I'm calling from the doctor's office regarding your DNA test.
Wow, that was fast, and yes it is.
So, according to our test, it looks like Emily is not your biological child.
Are you sure?
Yes, ma'am. I'm so sorry. I hate to be the bearer of bad news.
No, it's okay.
So what'd they say?
Emily, I just want to tell you that I think that you're a great kid. And I am so sorry for getting your hopes up.
What do you mean?
Oh, I knew it. You're not a biological mother, are you? Are you?
No, I'm not.
No, please don't leave me here. You are my mommy. I know it.
I hope you're happy with yourself.
Hello?
Hi, is this Miss Monroe? We're calling regarding your DNA test.
Yes, it is, but you guys have already called me.
No, ma'am. I think you're mistaken. We just got your results in a few hours ago.
What?
And it does look like Emily is your biological child.
Emily, it's me. Is anyone home? This is ridiculous. Where are they? That looked like Emily in the back seat. Where is she taking her? No, listen to me. You don't understand. I am telling you that she is in danger.
Again, ma'am, you don't know that for sure. And we can't do anything until she's been missing for a total of 24 hours.
You know, if they're not going to help me, I'm going to find her myself. Hi, excuse me. Have you seen a little girl that looks like this?
No, I have not. I'm sorry.
It's all right. It's the foster mom. But where's Emily? Hey.
Ah, you scared me.
Good. Now where's my daughter?
Good lord. Didn't we just establish that she's not your daughter?
She is my daughter, and I think you and I both know that. You had someone send a fake phone call to me, didn't you?
You can't prove anything.
Where is she?
She's with a new foster family now.
What? You gave her to a new family?
She was too much for me to handle. I had to transfer her.
Where?
No. That is confidential information.
You better tell me right now or I'll...
Don't you dare threaten me. You're the one who gave her up in the first place. So if you want to be mad at anyone, why didn't you go look in the mirror?
Why would she fake that phone call if she wanted to get rid of Emily anyways? Wait. Well, she came to my house trying to sell me some chocolates.
She makes me sell them.
I don't think that she gave her up. I think she wants to keep her and use her to make money.
Let go of me.
Emily, that is enough. It's time for bed.
I want my real mom.
She's gone.
No, let go.
Open up, ma'am. This is the police. The child is not on the bottom floor.
Shh, guys, I heard something. Emily?
Get her to room 203. Ma'am, you cannot be in here.
Please, I just want to know what's wrong with her.
She's very dehydrated. Do you know how long she was in that closet for?
No, I don't. This is all my fault. I should have got to her sooner.
Excuse me. Your daughter is awake now. You can come and see her.
Mommy?
Hi, sweetheart. What's wrong?
I thought you left me.
Emily, I promise you, I am never going to leave you again, okay?
No, my foster mom's going to come back.
Hey, it's okay. Listen, your foster mom is not coming back. I'm going to take care of you from now on.
Promise?
I promise. Now, you get some rest, okay, honey?
Okay.
Excuse me, Miss Monroe, there's a Daniel Knight here to see you.
What?
Mm-hmm, he's claiming to be the father of Emily.
Daniel?
Hey, how is she?
How did you know we were here?
Are you kidding? You and her are all over the news. How is she? Let me go see her.
Whoa, hang on a second. You took off the day that she was born because you didn't realize how difficult raising a kid would be.
Look, I was 16, okay?
So was I, and you left me alone with her. You know, if you didn't leave, I probably wouldn't have given her up in the first place.
Oh, so you're saying this is all my fault?
No, that's not what I'm saying. I just don't think right now is a good time for you to see her. She's been through enough shock.
Please, Allie.
No, you don't get to do that. You don't get to just walk back in here and start being her parent again.
Isn't that what you did?
No, that was different.
How? Face it, We're in the same boat here. We both made mistakes. You had a chance to fix yours. Now it's my turn.
The doctor said she's gonna be okay. She just needs to sleep.
Wow, she's beautiful. She definitely got her looks from you.
Sweetheart, meet my new wife.
Hello, dear.
She's just about to get her words for the day.
Really? Well, how much did you get?
3.
That's weird. She usually gets way more words than that.
How many words today, dear? Oh, how awful. And at your father's funeral, too. You should use them to say something to him.
I'll miss you, Daddy.
It's that time again. Time to see how many words you got. Oh, 4 again.
I want a notebook.
We've been over this. That would be a waste of paper, and you're foolish to use up your words so quickly. It's probably best you don't speak, dear.
My queen, how is she to meet a prince if she cannot speak?
Well, that's just it. She won't be able to meet one.
Princess, we heard there's a prince that wants to meet you at the ball today.
Ladies, we do not gossip in this castle. And I can assure you, that's not true.
Don't worry, princess. You look great. You're ready for the ball. You're going to make such a beautiful queen someday.
Queen? She can never be queen.
Why not?
Because she hardly ever gets any words. How can she rule a kingdom with no words?
At 18, she's supposed to take the throne.
Absolutely not. It's bad enough she's a silent princess. Imagine having a silent queen.
Hello, princess. How was your day today? Oh, no words, huh? I find it better when women don't speak anyways. Care to dance? Oh, what was that for? Excuse me, princess. I saw what you did back there. I thought it was great. I can't stand that prince. But actually, there's something I wanted to talk to you about, maybe in private. It's about your
Excuse
work.
Me, it's past her bedtime. Come along. I don't ever want to see you around that prince again.
He's not to be trusted.
How many words today? How many did you get?
4 again.
Well, might as well use them up right now. Oh, don't be stubborn. Just say something.
I will be queen.
How dare you talk to me like that? You need to learn respect. You shall not leave this room for 2 days.
I'm sorry, princess. We cannot open the door.
Princess, can you hear me? I don't think this is her room.
Help.
Oh, princess, hey. I can't believe I found you. I also can't believe I climbed up this tower. Can I come inside? Right, sorry. First things first, I want to give you some words. I know it's illegal, but you deserve to speak.
Thank you.
Look, there's no easy way to tell you this. I think the queen is taking your words.
What?
Yeah, but worse than that, I think she's trying to have you killed.
Open the door, I need to check on her. Hurry up, open the door.
You have to go, climb out the window.
Be careful.
Just thought I'd check on you. Has anyone brought you any food yet? Well, you must be starving. I'll have the chefs make you something special.
Here you are, dear.
What? It's your favorite. Why won't you eat?
You're trying to poison me.
How did you... Who gave you words?
My queen, we caught a boy trying to climb down the castle.
No.
Oh, so it was a boy who gave you words. Lock him up.
No, please, he was just trying to help me.
That's enough out of you. Take him to the dungeon. It's illegal to transfer words to someone else.
Yes, your majesty.
I know that you want me gone.
Really? Took you long enough?
Well, you're not going to get away with it because I'm going to expose you to...
What's that, dear? I can't hear you. You see, I found a way to take your words.
The time has come.
No one can hear you.
In life, you must take what's rightfully yours.
You see, since you're royal blood and I'm not, you're to take the throne at 18. And we can't have that happening, now can we?
Poor, helpless princess should have just eaten the food. After all, that's how I got rid of your father.
What, you didn't think he just mysteriously passed away, did you? Oh! You little-
Hey, get away from her!
Who set you free?
That would be me. The prince told me of your evil plan. Looks like he was right. Here, princess.
That's illegal.
So is trying to kill the princess. You are no longer queen.
Would you like to take her words?
No!
You had infinite words, yet you were still taking words from me? Take her away.
Congrats on becoming queen.
Thank you for everything, and I know this might sound kind of silly, but I feel like you and I are
meant to be together.
Actually, you took the words right out of my mouth.